got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Terrorists, lie, they don't know who the terrorists, insulting my intelligence, oh how these people jump.
They're calling me a terrorist, and you, and many others, but yet we have headlines like this. Now, I'm going to just give fair warning for any of the little kids in the audience or any of the grown-ups that don't like the word fuck, because this is going to be probably a foul rant, because I fucking had enough, and I'm wondering, when are you going to fucking have enough? Okay, now the FDA has approved microchip-laden drugs. Okay? Yes. Yes, do you understand what that means? Microchips in your drugs. It's fine. It's fine. I can't even fucking believe that you would try this for any reason. I don't know why we as a nation have accepted anything. Okay? Wait a minute. Let me explain something first of all. FDA, funded depopulation agenda as far as I'm concerned. But for the rest of the sheep, the Food and Drug Administration. First of all, keep your fucking hands off my food. I can handle my own food. Okay? Alright? I don't need you to monitor my food. I just... Okay? No. We really don't. It's food. Okay? We don't need that. But we pay for it. They've convinced you that you need it because you could get very, very sick. You could die. You must pay us to keep you safe. Okay. Now, drugs and administration. You're not administering any drugs to me. No. No, I don't need any drugs. No. 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 But, you know, for the rest of you that need to have your Prozac or have done so many other drugs, your penis doesn't get hard anymore, so to satisfy your wife now, you've got to take a pill for that as well. Microchips. I'm not even reading it, because I don't care what it says in there. I don't care. It's bullshit. When are you going to stop this bullshit? When are you going to stand up and take this country back? When? Do we need to check in? Let's check in here and see exactly how much your children owe, shall we? I think 4 or 5 days ago it was a $50,000 in change. Oh yeah, $50,778. It's probably gone up maybe $500 or something. I forget what it was, but I think it was around $50,200 and something. You can check back on my videos. Maybe it hasn't gone up at all. Still, $50,000 per citizen. That means if your child is born today, almost $51,000 it owes. And chances are the drugs they give it will have fucking microchips in it. Or they'll just, you know, maybe they're just going to start planting them in the baby and save. You know, because the babies really aren't old enough to take these pills. So they'll probably just put them in directly. I mean, what's the difference? They cut the end of the little penis off. They certainly could jam a RFID chip in there real quick or something. That's fine, right? You'll pay for that, right? Let's touch on healthcare while we're here. All you people that are, oh, so happy Obama's going to give us all healthcare. Of course they're giving it to you now. Do you realize how fucking toxic this country is now? First of all, with the chemtrails and all that stuff, and I know it's a conspiracy theory, right? Bullshit. Bullshit. Do some fucking research, and if you dare even put a comment like that, I'll block your ass to hell. Okay? So you got that toxicity, and then Fukushima blowing up. Of course they're going to give you health care, and they're going to make it mandatory. Because now they have to track the death rate. And I can guarantee you that when the statistics come out, the infant death rate is going to be at least 30%. It's genocide. It's genocide. Obama's statement makes it genocide. But anyway, I guess that's it. Or I guess that's as long as I'm going to rant. Because I got to tell you honestly, I'm getting disgusted. I don't see people getting off their ass and do. I see a few, but comparatively speaking, I mean, if you compare the number of, and the ones that are kicking ass, they're going for it, they're busting their balls, and it's breaking them down, it's wearing them out because they see the same thing I do. A portion of the people awake know what's going on, bitching, ranting, raving about it, not doing a goddamn thing. And then the rest of them, like today at work, I gotta tell you this. I'm talking to the couple of the, I don't know what the fuck they are. They get paid more than I do and they don't do anything. Anyway, what's Fukushima? I just about lost my mind. I lost my mind when my direct supervisor said Obama's the best president we've had. I fucking lost it. And he didn't know anything about radiation. Told me, that doesn't matter. That's in Japan. I lost my fucking mind. But I left an impression because the lead boss of the three came up to me afterwards and I'd made it back up to my ladder and where I was working. He asked me, what was your website again? Because he has three kids. He listened. One out of three. Listen, that's pretty good. But that was just that situation. It's more like one out of 300,000 fucking listen. We gotta get off our asses, folks. I could go on for forever. I'm getting comments on the martial law by the end of the coming summer. I put that video out 8 months ago. People saying, it's almost the end of summer. Where's your martial law? They have no fucking clue. They don't know how to do math. Simple addition. Add it up. Patriot Act, executive orders up your fucking ass, National Preparedness Act. I know there's another whole long list of them. That's equal to martial law, folks, first of all. And second of all, if you've noticed, some of the mainstream media sources are now talking about economic collapse and martial law on or around the election time. So what I said 8 months ago is holding true. Technically, we are under fucking martial law. And if you want to wait to make it official, I'll be off by 30 to 60 days. But that isn't bad because they don't tell you these things. You know, there's really not a way to confirm it. And whether I'm off 30 or 60 days, you're still fucked. We're still fucked. And all you're doing now is getting spun out on the fucking politics of it all. Republicans, Democrats, is still the same. How fucking moronic is that? To sit there and think that you're actually free and that you actually have a choice. You have a choice between two things. That's not a fucking choice at all. That's not a fucking choice. There should be no political party. There should be a man or a woman elected as president, period. There should be no stereotypes associated. We need an American to be president. We don't need a fucking Republican. We don't need a fucking Democrat. We don't need a Tea Party. We don't need a liberal. We don't need a conservative. We don't need a fucking anything but a human American. Period. I could give a fuck about the color or the sex. Just give it a human American who gives a fuck about this country. And it isn't intent on stealing the last few fucking drops of our blood. All right. I guess I better stop there because now I'm going to start waking people up in the house. Anyway, much love, everybody. I'll see you as much as I can. We're still going full steam at work, but I'll try to pop in every day so that you know the feds haven't come get me. Anyway,